and stand up for my
Yeah. pastor in here of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah.
I am listening to the voice, to your voice. light of the sun. It was going down just the same. He used to be praised. And I'm going to go through a little bit of a teaching session. Amen. Praise God. I have another mission for the evening. Praise God. Hallelujah. Amen. I deputy and to the regionals in the house prophetess, praise God, to the Reverend Canon, presiding of elders. Amen. Let me say the ministerial board, evangelist, deaconess, missionary, and apostles, well-wishing friend. And special greeting to the first time. Come on, put you on together. Bless you. For the first time. Amen. I'm just going to go through because the time is passing. And brethren, I do not like the idea when people come to church, you are begging people here and there's something. Don't do this. Ask for us in every sphere, in every era of your life. Can somebody praise God for that? Can you hold it into the abundance that God has for you? I'm delivering this message because of a vision that I have got, and then a prophecy that I've got for my son, Bishop Mitch. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
And firm in the vision. Praise the Lord. Sometimes, you know, we do things that we believe that word of your heart, amen. God has placed it on your heart to confirm the vision and to identify you. Amen. To every one of my spiritual children who are born in the prophetic era, they have to work on me first. What kind of report do people can come to me, prophesy to me? Because I have to certify it. Amen. And some of you want to step out of the law of the kingdom. Step out of the law of the kingdom and believe that God is going to join you on a rebellion against kingdom order. God is going to join you. And your own things. Many have killed themselves because they believe they got a little giant in the honor of the belly. No, God, not giant, nobody on the belly.
Amen.
But heaven and earth passed away. But not one child got in your room.
Yes, sir.
Nobody passed. Humble yourself. And the Lord will do what? Humble yourself, and then the Spirit will do. God do not walk with the proud, but humble yourself and walk with God. It is a man in the world but no money. If you're rebellion and disobedient and pestilence, are you ready? I won't satisfy. You're corrupt about. Got some people corrupt about you. You get on the food money table and into the car on the floor. Hello.
Hello.
We have to remember that God will elevate you in due time, bless you in due time. Yes. The few people then we have push it, they are fake people. They're not real. Like if you can't call and God give you something, you don't have to fight, you don't have to fight. You don't have to rush for that. You don't have to trust people anymore. You don't have to kill yourself. You don't have to kill yourself. The million don't have 19 upon you. But the 19 make it easy.
Jesus! Holy God.
The 19 make it work. You know, especially when people come, especially when they come for the first time, and they cannot put up one little defense because they say, the church, I hope that church, and He said, oh, man, and I said, me not chat to you because you want to hear from me. So I can carry on with upon me. I mean, God will prove to you.
They're going to be, God has been speaking to me from
an idea about this thing, but I'm just getting it now. And I just cover everyone of your heart, and none of you don't be too much pulling back mine. That we have to cover you. Because the anointing and the blessing going to flow, because the Lord going to open supernatural doors that going to amaze you. That's what you need here. Listen. Hallelujah. Amen. Watch this. Let me tell you what he said here. He said, then thou shalt see and flow together. Touch your neighbor and say, you have to be with me with this. Go in the name of Jesus. Come on. Listen. Come on. Come on. Is somebody speaking, bro?
Yes.
She will be going to Canada very soon to sit in Canada Church. The two elders, our elder is going to represent us in Florida and Shusha. Come on, somebody. Something,
yes, sir.
That the Pharisees Because God, I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you that if you believed in the God that I believed in, God, Jesus. Listen, God can use some power people to bless the ministry.
Right
there.
God
can use you too. No, 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 it's a material, let me say. Listen, God can use some power people to be a blessing to the ministry. God wants to use you to be a blessing to the ministry.
Thank you.
Stand up for my heaven, Lord.